We need expert testimony at pretrial hearings. Really, it just costs $1,500 to evaluate a photo array for suggestion and effective or functional size. We need a lot more research than we get, it is somewhat expensive, on the effect of jury instructions. We need expert testimony at pretrial hearings. Really, it just costs $1,500 to evaluate a photo array for suggestion and effective or functional size. We need a lot more research than we get, it is somewhat expensive, on the effect of jury instructions. Because on all those estimator variables, we're telling something to the juries about the effect of weapon focus and cross-racial identification. Do they believe it? Do they understand it? How do you instruct jurors so they really get a good framework to evaluate the case? We need field studies. We just did one in five different cities. It took from 2006 to 2011, and we used laptop computers, and we were researching the issue of whether a double-blind sequential presentation versus a double-blind simultaneous presentation, which is better in reducing mistaken identifications, filler picks, versus suspect picks. Took 5 years, right? Now, we need to tighten that gap. We need to be able to go out with, the police want you. The police want this kind of psychological research. We need you to go help us do it. We did, in fact, develop a terrific set of software, and we'll actually be able to take photo arrays, put them on handheld devices, instead of having those one-on-one show up soon after a crime, you'll be able to query driver's licenses or mugshots and immediately come up with an instant photo array that you can show a witness, which will greatly increase the reliability of show-up identification.